Commander.
Don't you think we're a little past titles?
We're a little past a lot of things. What happens if this doesn't work out, Shepard? I mean, we mutinied, stole a prototype warship. If they wanted to get technical, they could throw in kidnapping. We're a hell of an example of humanity's best and brightest, huh?
I don't know about the example part, but as far as saving the galaxy, how good are first-timers supposed to be?
Fair enough. It'll really hit the fan when we get to Ilos. If things don't go well, I want you to know... Well... I've enjoyed serving under you.
Caden, you stopped being a subordinate a long time ago. Don't you think it's time to act like it?
Battlefield flirting is one thing, Shepard. There are regs against fraternization. Well, I suppose breach of protocol will be pretty far down the list of charges at our courts-martial. You know what? You're right. About everything. I think about losing you, and I can't stand it. The galaxy will just keep going. Everything, even the Reapers, will come around again. But you and I... We are important right now. And this is what will never happen again. Us. Shepard, you make me feel... human.
I can make you feel much more than that. Come here.
Is that an order, Commander?
Shut up and get over here.
Careful, Shepard. I might think that you're abusing your authority. A serious breach of protocol. It's been a long time since I've met a woman who,
Bridge to Commander Shepard. We're 5 minutes out from the Mew Relay.
You know, I don't think I have all my stress worked out yet.
Joker's waiting for you on the bridge. I swear, though, if anything happens to you, take care, Shepard.
Commander, we've got company.
Have the sensors picked us up yet?
Well, stealth systems are engaged. Unless we get close enough for a visual, they won't have any idea we're here.
Picking up some strange readings from the planet's surface.
Take us down, Joker. Lock in on the coordinates.
Negative on that, Commander. The nearest landing zone's 2 clicks away.
We'll never make it in time on foot. Get us something closer.
There is nowhere closer. I've looked.
Drop us in the Mako.
You need at least 100 meters of open terrain to pull off a drop like that. The most I can find near Saren is 20.
20 meters? We'll never get in close enough for a drop.
We have to try.
Find another landing zone.
There is no other landing zone!
The descent angle's too steep.
It's our only option.
It's not an option. It's a suicide run.
I can do it.
Joker?
I can do it.
Gear up and head down to the Mako. Joker, drop us right on top of that bastard.
This bunker before Saren finds the conduit. There is no way we're getting past that door with brute force.
Saren found a way to open it. There must be some kind of security override somewhere in this complex.
We will have to find some way to get it up and running again.
This place still has power. It must be running off its own generator.
This must be the command center for the entire complex. Saren's troops must have sealed the doors from here after he went inside. We will have to figure out how to disengage the security lockdown if we ever want to get inside that bunker. Come, Saren already has a head start. We have to go find him before he reaches the conduit.
Unless he's already found it, then we're just walking into a trap.
That is a chance we will have to take.
Hold on. Something's happening.
Too late. Unable to... Invading fleets. No escape.
Sounds like some kind of message, but I don't recognize the language.
It is probably in Prothean. This recording must be 50,000 years old. No wonder we cannot understand it.
The message is all broken up, but I recognize some of the words. It's a warning against the Reaper invasion.
Of course. Between the beacons and the cipher, an understanding of the Prothean language would have been transferred into your mind.
Not safe. Seek refuge inside the archives.
What's it saying? Can you make out anything useful?
Fought Reapers. The Citadel. Overwhelmed. Only hope.
Act of desperation. The conduit. All is lost.
It said something about the conduit, but it's too degraded to help. We should go.
Cannot be stopped. Cannot be stopped.